come in the big league like he did, I thought he was a hell of a ball player. He was fast, and he could do anything.
He's the only Olympic athlete to ever participate in 17 events. Won the decathlon, and also he won the pentathlon. You know, people were mystified.
and they out dog out if you put the whole lion from them. Me can't live in a peace card, the whole of them. Win five of them and them a cause problems. Chop it!
Pouring on the steam right now. Kamudi of Tunisia has the lead. Ron Clark of Australia, the world record holder, in second place. Ron Clark is moving up. Billy Mills is moving up. It looks like they're changing the lead right now. No, Kamudi still has the lead. Ron Clark, second place. There goes Billy Mills, pouring on the steam. Billy Mills is really putting it on. Billy Mills has the lead for the United States, heading towards the finish line. Billy Mills has just won the men's 10,000 meter event.